I remember. Or I think I remember. Since we left the Earth in a hurry, aboard our spaceship, the Integral, my mind is so confused, torn apart between reality and fantasy. How did we manage to escape from the glass city, a cold and shadeless world, with the other rebels and the woman I love? My revelation, Iris. My name is Daniel, XT503, and I'm a fugitive. I built this spaceship under the orders of the One State Authority. The vessel was meant to spread the good word among the other planets, even beyond our solar system's boundaries. Like many other numbers, I wrote a glorification, but in the form of a diary. In an unexpected manner, this work opened my mind to a new level of consciousness. My strange and thus so intimate otherness. As my only luggage, I've taken the 39 notes with me for our long journey into the galaxy. Written by D503. The 39 notes were already Daniel's too, because this same handwriting, so regular, so familiar, goes wild from time to time like an hectic seismograph, driven by the sap of life and the blood of passion. These remote times, the sky was blue upon a city of glass, like today, like tomorrow.